gentlemen, I frankly confess that I feel somewhat overawed in addressing this vast scientific and learned audience on the subjects which your panels are discussing. I have no technical and no university education, and have just had to pick up a few things as I went along. We are now confronted with something quite as wicked, but in some ways more formidable than Hitler. Because Hitler had only the Herrenvolk pride and anti-Semitic hatred to exploit. He had no fundamental theme, but these 13 men in the Kremlin have their hierarchy and a church of communist adepts whose missionaries are in every country at the fifth column. Obscure people about awaiting the day when they hope to be the absolute masters of their fellow countrymen and pay off old scores. They have their anti-God religion and their communist doctrine of the entire subjugation of the individual to the state. And behind this stands the largest army in the world in the hands of a government pursuing imperialist expansion as no Czar or Kaiser has ever done. I must not conceal from you tonight the truth as I see it. It is certain that Europe would have been communized, like Czechoslovakia, London under bombardment some time ago, but for the deterrent of the atomic bomb in the hands of the United States.